two look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the Precursor Basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We care. Maybe for two power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you two find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough?
Geologist.
That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
Thank you. boxes!
Hero's big fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tabbed me out. So's, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you game, I do have one more bet online. My big comeback. Beat the record time racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell. Oh, yeah! These orbs to help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell, I promise. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Bunch to go! Lurkers.
He might have a power cell.